Hello and welcome. I am Sujani and today we will discuss how to handle your mutual funds in 2021. You could invest in mutual funds to achieve your financial goals. According to the mutual funds investment objectives, it pulls money from multiple investors to purchase securities such as stocks, bonds, money market instruments, or similar assets. The fund manager implements the mutual fund's investment strategy and manages its portfolio. You may invest in mutual funds only if it matches your investment objectives and risk tolerance. Let's see how you can handle your mutual funds this year. Number one, stagger your equity investments. You could invest in equity funds through the Systematic Investment Plan or the SIP. It is a way of investing a fixed amount regularly in a mutual fund scheme of your choice. You may invest as low as Rs. 500 per installment in an equity fund through the SIP route. However, you may continue your SIPs even when the Sensex is rising and focus on your long-term financial goals. Number two, diversify your portfolio. You may diversify your portfolio with equity and debt mutual funds schemes. Debt funds protect your portfolio against volatility in the stock market. You may consider investing in international funds for geographical diversification. Number three, check your investment horizon. You must select mutual fund schemes based on your investment horizon. It is the period for which you may hold the investment to achieve your financial goals. For example, you may pick debt funds to achieve your short-term financial goals. You must select debt funds where the duration of the bonds in the portfolio matches your investment horizon. That's all for today. If you want to know more about this topic, please click on the link in the description box. Don't forget to like and share the video and subscribe to ClearTax. See you.